terms of climate change mitigation, we're really at a point where we need to act. So our current focus is not so much the development of technologies, but rather how to reach scale. So we ask ourselves, what do our partners in the different countries need to bring the technologies to the field? And for that, we, for example, conduct a lot of suitability analysis, where we make use of satellite data together with our GIS lab and try to come up with national analysis of regions where technologies fit best. And we do a lot of feasibility studies where we analyze specific barriers to adoption in different agro-environmental zones and then find solutions how to overcome these barriers. And also more and more we look into the supporting background. So we look into policy frameworks and ask, is this framework right to create an incentive for climate-friendly farming, or at least not to create a disincentive? We also ask, can we help develop business opportunities so that more investment can be done into low-carbon rice farming?